days have come around again. I'm up on top of a big burnt rock with some people I call friends. We're half a mile to heaven and back again. Oh,
beloved, we are gathered here today on this land while the sun shines death upon us to witness the joining of this man and this woman in the bonds of marriage. We come together in order to witness their love and celebrate the beginning of a new chapter in life for Jack and Elizabeth. Now, Elizabeth, Jack, I'd like you to look at each other. And while you look at each other, I want you to remember this very moment.
So come on, baby, let me show you how. I know you never come down from the mountain. Never forget about it. And we'll only smile as we think about it.
Like to welcome everybody here to the beautiful Longwood here in Millwood, Virginia. Stand up, show a little love, because they're coming out right now. They're officially known as, how about it, for the new Mr. and Mrs. Thomas!
Your love on your own. sitting up here, and what kept entering my mind was soulmates. I think you two are absolutely perfect for each other. I love you both, and I thank you for letting us be a part of this.
Elizabeth is the most loyal, honest, and big-hearted person I've ever had the pleasure of knowing. And Jack is a perfect match. I've watched Elizabeth and Jack blossom as a beautiful couple. Been through thick and thin over the past 7 years, and I've had the pleasure to see them work and fight through it. They're selfless and truly compassionate for each other. I know they'll continue to compliment one another as they venture through the various chapters we call life.
I always knew it would take a special girl to capture Jack's heart, but I didn't expect him to find such a perfect match. You have all the qualities that Jack loves, especially you're from West Virginia. But in all honesty, I love you guys, and I know you're going to have a long, happy marriage.